Miss Musalima Ghana is proudly brought to you by GTP, MG Grand Hotel, North Cosmetics, Jamila Homes, Josec City Life Hotel, Pinaman Cosmetics, Tira Beauty, Channel 247, and supported by Curtis Kaftan, Morning Muslim Girl, The Sander Closet, Reagan, Bay Clothing, Zahanaf Shoes, Safe Share, Sani's Father.
Welcome to Miss Musalima Fan and Game Night. I am super excited.
With product from Notes Cosmetics.
Anytime I have a special date like this, I find fragrance to be such a mood enhancer and definitely a seduction tool. can be, for ladies, the Black Cologne for men, the new fragrance from Phenamine Cosmetics.
Martha Ankuma.
Hey,
who are you?
Oh, Chaisa.
No, I want to manage so Jamaica GTP.
Clemento.
Yes.
You know, I really like you.
Okay.
But this is your fabric.
It doesn't look genuine.
Hey, design, GTP design.
GTP put the imprint colors be sale. She. When buying GTP, always check the design number on the label. The same number is printed on the selvage.
Oh, they work out, Mate. We are genuine. Yeah, we do a chamo, we be what? Jack, shine your eye.
GTP is available in various shops and online at www.buygtp.com.
GTP, timeless.
And I hope you've learned something out of that.
Yes.
Confidence.
Yes.
Psycho mind. Very important. Everything is here. Everything we do in life is here. I don't know why people think it's somewhere else. It's here in your head.
Is it peace?
I'm sorry, no.
Okay. Is it
your clock is ticking, so 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so it's a bonus question to you.
Wait, do we lose anything?
Sharpshooters.
Do we lose anything?
You don't.
You get something.
You get 1 point.
So, loving your brother as a son.
Oh, that's correct. Actual answer is, but it's still the same, so I'll give it to you. One should wish for the brother what he wishes for himself. So definitely. Alright, so now your question. You're excited, right? Your question. Your actual question. We are moving to personal etiquette and cleanliness. So sharpshooters, what do Muslims do to attain a state of purity before offering sacrifice?
Ablution.
That's correct. You've lost one question, so it's not a tie now. So you need to redeem yourself. Okay, so to Vikings, your question is, what has Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam stated about cleanliness? Sorry, that's not the answer.
Sorry, it's different.
I thought you never miss. What's the slogan again? You mean business? Apply it here. No, I was asking about cleanliness. Your clock starts ticking from now. 30 seconds. You have 30 seconds to get the answer right. Or I'm passing it on. Okay, so do you want to try?
Yes.
Glamis. Okay. Okay, so Vikings, your question is, where do Muslims go for the pilgrimage?
What?
That's correct. Give it up for them. Okay. You're happy answering kids' question. Okay, so we move to you. Glamis, right?
Yes.
Samira,
yo,
are you okay?
Very good.
All right. So, how many times does a Muslim offer obligatory prayers?
Five.
Seven.
What? Five times.
Five times.
That's correct. So, were you not sure about your answer?
No, I was sure. Mine was simple. You know?
Should a Muslim perform pilgrimage in his or her lifetime?
At least once in a lifetime.
That's correct. Give it up. Give it up. Shout out now to you, Vikings. To you, Vikings. Your question is, okay, so mention five pillars of Islam. Don't leave one out.
First is Kalimat Shahad. Second is Salat.
Okay.
Third is
song. That's not first time.
No, hold on.
Let me continue. First, we have Kalimat Shahad. Second is Salat.
Okay.
Third is Zakat.
That's
good. Third is
fourth.
Fourth is fasting. Then the last one is pilgrimage.
And that's correct, so give it up for her. Okay, so to you, your final question. Team Glammy, what's the slogan again?
It's not a sound.
I can't feel the Alright, no problem. We have other stages too as well, so if you don't do well in this one, you need to brace yourself for the other one. Okay, so prepare yourself. Okay, so your question is, when do Muslims observe fasting?
In the month of Ramadan.
The answer?
When?
In the month when?
Ramadan.
Which month? Which month?
No, the Arabic, there's a name of the month. In the month of Ramadan,
you are not too sure about your answer. No, I was completing the sentence. So, in which month?
In the month of Ramadan.
You will have my evidence. It's not true.
By Karis Artistry Personal Beauty Touch with product from Notes Cosmetics.
Special thanks to our designers at Fadiga's Creations, Alimes Fashion, Onyansani Clothing, Dare Diamond, House of Assertus, Rahim Faye, Freddy's Fashion, Abiba Restart, Play Fashion, Ms. Ellie, Amsha's Clothing, Grotesque Fashion, and Zulera Couture.
Get this one, very simple. should get it.
Mention
it
that this is the last round. Let's see if
you're able to. If you have a time, you would have to do one more. So this is the last round. I hope you get this one, then carry the lights.
Students, away. Soldiers, army. Officers.
Because I did, ladies, you did too, right?
Yeah.
All right, so you heard them. I'd like to say a very big thank you to Port Belisha for granting us the beautiful space to host this week's episode of Miss Muslima Ghana, and to our general sponsors, GTP, MJ Grand Hotel, Pinamount Cosmetics, Note Cosmetics, Jamila Home, Jose City Life Hotel, Channel 247, and of course to our supporters, Bay Clothing, Same Share, Zehanaf Shoes, Curtis Kaftan, Modern Muslim Girl, Reagan's, and Sunny's Fabric. Thank you so much for always sticking around with us. To you, our viewers at home, and hopefully we'll see you again in the next episode. Have a good evening.